generally speaking, this place is actually sandwiched between what we have Ibex Hill,
mm-hmm.
and not far from here is Bib Salama Park.
Yes.
Salama Park. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And of course, we're right in the Avondale. So, Pangon, if you see, the moment you start seeing structures like the one in front within a compound, and you know that it's just a matter of time before you see a compound. It's just a matter of time. Yeah, because I mean, you see a structure like this.
Mm-hmm.
The funny thing about this place I've always thought is, and I talked to this friend of mine who has a building here, mm-hmm. thought about this. We know why you put things, right? You're trying to keep people who are across the road away from here. Because
yes,
just across is where you have Chainda.
Ah,
yeah, hiding
okay,
there. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's almost like you're keeping those with less money out of here, right? Because this is a Meanwood. I think this is the only Meanwood which is gated, right?
It's the only one.
Yeah.
It's the only one.
Right?
It's the only one. Oh.
And fairness, if you just look just across the road here, you can tell that it's
no,
stark contrast.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Which is why we've been invaded from this Amalash up to this also boundaries.
New.
Sad, sad. But that's all life is. This but with time, I imagine, say, 10, 20 years from now.
Mm-hmm.
This entire place will be gentrified. It's just a matter of time. The moment you have people with money creeping in, you start buying these people off. It's like Kamwala, right? If you look at how the Indians is slowly buying off those small houses, you just raise it down and
put up
big
nice
structures.
A cheaper plot.
Piece of land, tradition.
Yeah.
Just a few meters and then boom, the environment has completely
changed. I'm sure even the fresh air it's different from
structures like the one in front within a compound, and you know that it's just a matter of time before you see a compound. It's just a matter of time. Yeah, because I mean, you see a structure like this.
increasing also.
Fun when you're actually doing it with them also.
Yeah. So I said, let me try.
this is better than these activities which are sedentary in nature. Or even Carl, if you're just playing games.
Oh, yeah.
But at least if there's a bit of exercise embedded in the activity, better. From Great East Road. Yeah. If you come here, peak hour, you find a stretch of vehicles all the way up to a hybrid roundabout.
Seriously?
Yes. The same thing here, you're seeing here. It will be all the way up to hybrid.
Yes.
Roundabout. Maybe another flyover bridge.